Good evening.s, it's me again Mr. TV host, and today we have our special guest here our dear President Mr. Barack Obama. Good evening senior, we have a few quests for you from our guests.
Yes, good evening to you and to America and also good evening to our guests. Okay, so first question.
Hello Mr. President, here's my question, if it was the end of the world and many chaos will happen, which would you help, your family or your country?
I will help both. And I will not select only one because it would be unfair and my family is also one of country because my family live in my country. Okay, next quest. Please, thanks.
Okay, Mr. President, I'm a bartender and I work in a bar. I can't help seeing the poor girls being a GRO just to make money. As a president, what would you do to help them?
I will find them god jobs and give them free scholarships, but if they still waste it I will take it away, cuz I'm not the one feeding you, I only help you live. In other words, standing up on your own feet, your responsibility is not on me, it's on you. I just help cuz I know how hard it is, but I know you can all do it, you just have to believe. Next quest. PLZ.
Okay, Mr. President, what song do you like to sing every day and still don't get bored? Would you recite it so that everyone can hear?
I'm beautiful in my way cuz God makes no mistakes, I'm on the right track baby, I was born this way. Well, that's the end of the questions, thank you, and good night.
Yes, that's right Mr. Barack Obama. It is a good night. Thank you all for watching this show, see you next time.